It's Morning Marshal.
Hello, my name is Morning Marshal. Basketball. Yes.
What's up, you silly punks? Your favorites are back with you one last time to inform you with the important stuff. If you are signed up to take the ACT on December the 11th, then please know it has been rescheduled. Make sure to check the email you signed up with for an updated time and place. And of course, good luck to everyone.
Any seniors needing to retake their casual senior photos, listen up. January 13th will be the last chance to make up the photo. Be sure to show up and show out. Otherwise, you will not be featured in the senior yearbook.
The library has been making reusable gingerbread house decorations for Christmas. They're all student made. The carpentry class made the frames and students from different art classes have been painting them along with some other participants from around the school. Are you an artsy person? If you would like to contribute in finishing the project, please contact Ms. Chestnut at amy.chestnut@marshall.kyschools.us. The chestnut is spelled without a T in chest. Make sure to be creative and have fun.
Recently, our very own Harley performed at the Special Olympics talent show. Here's the video. Now to Blake with lunch.
Hey, good morning. It's me, Blake, and today's my last day to give the lunch report. So here it is. Your lunch is here. We have calzone or buffalo dip with chips. Enjoy. Have a wonderful day.
To celebrate Blake one last time, we have a special video of him singing old church choir at Dad's place. Way to go, Blake.
Choir singing in my soul. I got
excited because next week on Thursday and Friday there'll be a bake sale at MCHS Culinary. All items are homemade and $1. Now to Chase with sports.
Last Tuesday, our basketball teams both had a tough loss to McCracken. The girls will play again tonight at home against Henderson starting at 6, and the boys will play away this weekend at Crittenden at 5. Over Christmas break, our sports teams were busy volunteering for the community after the tornado hit. Both of our soccer teams, girls basketball, football, softball, baseball, and cheer teams all help with the tornado cleanup. Now back to my besties, Olivia and Hannah.
Hey guys, it's time for our review of Halo Infinite. We have played both the campaign and the multiplayer extensively thanks to our break. The campaign is really good and it keeps you on your toes with surprises that come at any moment with a little foreshadowing. The multiplayer is great, but not what we would like it to be, as the battle passes was supposed to last 6 months is already finished. Along with some customization options are still developing, and we will hope soon live up to their potential.
Now time for your random facts. In 1281, the Mongol army of Kublai Khan tried to invade Japan, but was ravaged by the hurricane that destroyed their fleet.
Oh no, it's that time.
I've dreaded this time for a long, long time.
From New York, it's Saturday Night Live!
I turned my own mother into a bear.
Oh my God, are you on
it? Anyway.
We mixed things up a bit and decided to interview each other with two completely different scripts.
We're back for more tenacious.
It's about to get wacky.
Yeah.
Olivia,
how did you get to be this way?
It's hard being the best of me. Yeah. Hannah. How many gallons of soap?
Oh.
Wait. How many gallons of soap have you used in your life?
I believe I've used 10 trillion. Do you remember the face of the doctor who yanked you out the womb?
I don't remember. His name was probably John. Are you good?
What the heck?
I have the next question here.
Who said?
Do you think you're funnier than me?
Yeah.
It's wrong.
Oh.
There he is.
Get out! Goodbye, Chad!
All right, finish the pattern.
I think I'm picking up what you're laying down.
No!
So what was the pattern?
You know.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Are you a big fan of kangaroos?
Personally, no. Because they learn to hop. Do you live me?
I do live. And living is good. What is your favorite flavor of air?
It's not real. That didn't happen.
Tell me about a time you thought about the number 16.
On my fourth birthday, I thought about my 16th birthday. And then I thought about why. We just want to say a huge thank you to everyone who has enjoyed our segment.
To our fans, if you'd like to meet us, you can come say hi.
And we all know I'm the funnier one.
You wish. Okay. Follow our TikTok as shown on the screen to keep up with us.
We've officially made a name.
We call it
Still working on the name.
Bye, guys.
We'll see y'all.
Guys.
See you in season two.
I love you. Anyways, now to get some bloopers from our very own Tucker.
Sup guys, it's the end of the semester and I'm the gift for you. Me and the other members of the news team has picked out the best bloopers for one big compilation, just for you. If you like the bloopers, why not subscribe? We're doing the YouTube thing. And for the last time, have a great laugh.
What's your mama yo?
All right, there we go. One, two, three.
What's your mama yo?
What's up? Hannah, what's up?
$1,000 scholarship. College scholarship. Senior and plan on applying for college, you need to get a FAFSA form filled out. Like, after everyone finished the Earth puzzle and a couple colorful murals.
Oh! Wow! A rainbow!
Oh, God.
I gotta put my shoe back on. Gosh.
Why did you take your shoe off?
Because I'm not British.
Excuse me?
It's picture retake day. If you haven't already.
My school meet. Okay, what was that last one supposed to say?
Minions.
Okay. Yeah, whenever I said menus, it was like me and us. And I'm like.
What are you doing here?
I've been caught! Okay, he's wearing the hat. Toss me the hat when I say it. Just go.
Dunzo. Never doing the news again.
Yeah, sorry.
Done. All right. Never again.
Never again.
That's what I say every time, and then I'm forced to.
We are only 300 subscribers. That's not.
Well, guys, our time's up.
We'll miss you always.
Yay! I'm gonna go.